crew today. I'm Sergeant Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Alan, your thoughts on these two teams today?
We look at them, they are evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there. There are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
Lots of talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started. Unlucky, not what he was trying to do, he's gone out of play. Now Robin. Now Gary Alonso. Danny Alves. All the attempts to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle. Nasri. Possession again, Andrea Pirlo. Great opportunity, still in play here. Aston Villa, very much to the fore in the founding years of English professional football, and alongside me a fan of Aston Villa in his own formative years. Alan Smith.
Yeah, I did. I used to support the Villa. I didn't get to go to too many games, always playing myself, but special place in my heart, the Villa.
Here's the shot. Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent kick for the ball.
You see, to catch the side of it, would have been a spin on it, but nowhere near enough power.
Oh, he's out. Very challenging fixture, this, isn't it, for Aston Villa?
Oh, without doubt, I'm sure the manager in that dressing room would have emphasised that and could afford to be anything less than a full throttle.
Into his feet. Back to Ronaldinho. That's what they practice day in, day out, the goalkeepers. Simple catch, really, for a keeper of his standing. He's back now with Aston Villa. Ronaldinho. Alves, Danny Alves in for the tackle. Cabool. Xavi. Bale. Chabby. Via. Robin. Silva. It's Van Bommel with the challenge. Not worth a shot, but not much of a shot as it turned out. It will be a corner. Benzema. Not sure if second half coming up now, and it's as good as the first half. We'll be very pleased. Decisive moment.